Anyway, this is my current knife collection. I just have three knives that I am proud enough to say that I own. I have a few others that are crap. On the left, we have my Kershaw. I think it's the Tactical Blur or something. I'm not sure of the name. It's a Ken Onion design. And it has the assisted opener, super sharp, super awesome. It's got the serrated part and the regular part, so it's a pretty good all around EDC blade. You could use it for defense if you needed to. This is one that I just bought a little while ago from Amazon.com. It is a Spyderco Tenacious, and I wanted to get a Spyderco so I could, see what all the fuss is about. And it's awesome. It's a great knife. Super light, feels really good in your hand. It's a little bigger than the other one, but it's easy to get used to. Opens really quick. It doesn't have an assisted opener, but it opens very quick with the round thumb notch there. I guess you can put a zip tie right there, I've heard, and that makes it a little quicker. Totally happy with this one. It was like $30. Totally recommend getting either one of those knives. And then we have the very large Bowie, K-Bar Bowie, that I did an unboxing for. Put a lanyard on there. I just got a new lanyard, 550 paracord, in some camo, and I've been putting that on everything that I have. And so that's about it. Just wanted to show those off for a second. Thank you.